Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout. Got a nice porch, lemonade, coffee, popcorn, and just a beautiful place to spend the day.
In the world today. You have read the story, it's called Duck. The aircraft taking off 20 miles to the right. And the theme of their takeoff is made from mine in the Pacific, the end of the. beach. If you ask the current B-17 operators, of which is landing low to our right and also on the Jumbotron, I told you the initial production total was 12,731, or so say the record books. If you've got another number that you have read or you think about, then you are right.
Thank you.
The more you research, the more the numbers jump around. We do our best to be as accurate as we can. See the B-17 rolling out.
Thank you.
snobbery and a lot.
Take off the landing.
under 300 L. But he says, I guess it's a surprise factor. People don't expect to see a four-place family airplane on its back doing a snap roll or going vertical. Jim Pites believes that aviation is one of America's greatest freedoms. Negative G. They're going to hold it there for the altitude and the spacing. And then they're going to watch Matt Chapman from Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University straight back down. They come to be more than 150 satellite campuses around the world. That is Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University. All right, they will do the half of the look. Now watch this. The barrel roll on the way down. Now that means they have to change their throttle setting. Somebody wants to into the clump, and there's the barrel roll. There's the multicolored paint pieces. And in formation like this, that is very difficult to do. It is one of their signature maneuvers. As they come back down.
Exhibition up there where the various aircraft and either owners or pilots from the respective aircraft will discuss that. The program, I mean, it is stated to me, it's not just something we wait to do on a whim or on a weekend. This is a full-time
sensitive, often prone to fire and failure, and in fact resulted in a number of fatalities in the test environment and then the combat environment. The miracle of America is what I like to call it. Where else could you go to see this much? Iron preserved and flying. The motto is yes, keep them flying. Great to see them in museums, great to see them as gate guards, great to see them parked outside of an airport, but our job is to keep them in the air. So the great trouble zone, drops its bombs and comes all the way back. The longest mission
Thank you.
There is an 8-engine profile, and that is one manly airplane. Welcome if you got it.
Non, mais sérieux.
Merci.
Plus facile ça que le RSD. On a bien fait défiler, mais avec la fumée.
Flying Blue Angel number 2, the right wing from Fremont, California, Lieutenant Damon Cruz. Flying Blue Angel number 3, the left wing from Danville, California, Lieutenant Nate Scott.
Shut him up.